Hey everyone, this is Daryl from Daily Crypto Trade Signals coming to you live from Asia. Hey, I'm in my car on the way to the office, so I just thought I'd bring this video to you real quick. But before I get into the content, let me do a shout out to all of my subscribers out there. Alvin from India, Shahil from Big Falls, Adolfo from Virginia, Zaki from Singapore, Mihi from Morocco, Salad Dog from Puerto Rico, and Please Can from the UK. Guys, you know, you can see Elon's tweet up there. A lot of YouTubers have been talking about it, but I took a look at it earlier, and you know, something interesting, I came to a conclusion and that no one's really talking about. If you look at the tweet, he really refers to 1980, and the day that he tweeted the post was on the 2nd of June. So, you know, if you take the 1, the 9, the 8, and the 0, you add that up, so 1 plus 9 is 10, plus 8, that's 18. And then you take the 2, and you divide that into the, and you divide that into 18, then you get 9. So, we all know that a lot of people have been talking about this June 9th date as being something really interesting, something really big is going to happen. So I think this is more evidence that on the 9th of June, something really big is going to happen. And I believe that once again, Elon Musk is leaving us breadcrumbs. And you know, right now Doge is trading around about 39 cents. It's down about 6.5% since we had that big run up to the Coinbase Pro listing and the Coinbase listing that where you can actually trade the pairs. So it's also, you guys need to understand the crypto space. Often, people will buy on the rumors and sell on the news. What does that mean? Well, when people start hearing things, rumors about, you know, Coinbase listing and all of that, prior to the actual news hitting the streets, there'll be a run-up in price. And then typically on the day that the news event actually happens, there will be a dip. And we saw that with SNL. Remember, there was this huge euphoria prior to SNL. Everybody was buying in. The price, you know, went up to, you know, 72 cents, 70 cents. And then during the event, we saw this big crash. So this is what we call, you know, buy the rumors, sell the news. So what's my advice? So we know that June 9th is, there's gonna be a big announcement. Something big's gonna happen. We have a lot of breadcrumbs, a lot of evidence pointing to the fact that something's gonna happen. So probably what you're gonna see is you're gonna see, you know, tomorrow or the day after, you're gonna see the prices start to go up again, a run up to June 9th. So what you wanna do is you wanna buy now, and then on June 8th, sell, okay? So that's if you're trading. If you're hodling like me, then you don't need to worry about it. But definitely, you're gonna see prices start to go up again as we get closer to June 9th. And probably on the day before the actual news is released, or if nothing happens, you'll see the price come down. So you guys just need to be aware that that volatility is probably coming. So you don't wanna panic, guys. If you see a little bit of price increase, then you see the dip on the 9th, unless of course there's a huge announcement. So you know what that announcement could be, I don't know. Now another interesting thing is about, you know, a couple minutes ago Elon Musk tweeted was a post about a couple breaking up, and it had Bitcoin, and then it had a broken heart emoji. So I think this is also again his leading up, sending as a message that something big is going to come out for Doge. So we need to all be mindful, be aware that there's going to be a little bit of volatility between now and the 9th of June. So I really believe that something big is going to happen. He's leaving all the breadcrumbs for us to find. It's in plain view. So once again, nobody's talking about this, but 1980, 1 plus 9 is 10, plus 8 is 18. It was released on June 2nd. Take that, divide by 2. That gives us 9. So that's clearly indicating that something's going to happen on the 9th of June. And you know, Elon Musk, he's really into, and he loves the number 69 and 420. I don't know why, we all know why, but yeah. So this is Daryl from Daily Crypto Trade Signals. I just wanna say, woof woof, Dogecoin to the moon, guys. So we're definitely on our way. This is Doge is off the leash and Doge is running wild. This is a summer of Doge. So guys, don't get disappointed when we have these little 5 or 6% corrections. This is normal, guys. This is a crypto space. Expect the prices to start to go back up as we get closer to June 9th. So don't panic, guys. I'm excited. I'm on my way to the office. I'm feeling a little bit better. I'm not feeling 100%, but you know, I'm on my way to the office. I need a change of pace. So I just want to shout out to all of my subscribers. Thank you for being here. We passed 30,000 subscribers. Woohoo! And yeah, so once again, check out my links below. We got free trading tools. We got some promotions and stuff. So that's great. Watch out for nasty scammers in the comments. Remember, none of this is financial advice. I'm just expressing my opinions. So guys, peace out. Stay tuned. I have another video coming to you soon. And woof, woof, Dogecoin to the moon. All right, don't forget to smash that like. As always, smash the like, bing, and subscribe. Please subscribe. Those of you who have not subscribed but watching the content, please do me a favor. Show some love, subscribe. Join the Doge Army, my Doge community, my Doge tribe. We all want you to be here. We love that you're here. And spread the word, and share this video on your social media. I love it, guys. I love being part of this community. I love being with you guys. Woohoo, let's get it.